And when you toggle the switch, okay, it will be showing that seat belt alert and the motor has been stopped rotating. And when I toggle this switch again, the DC motor starts running and it will be running within the loop.